everyone, and welcome back to part 9 of Doom Eternal. I've just ended that video, and we're going to get straight back into this part of the video, and we're nearly there. We're nearly at the end. Not the end, but we're nearly getting to Samuel Hayden. So, let's go down this lift shaft. And yeah, let's go. Nice bit of ammo there inlaid for me. Is this because I'm gonna take on some big daddies? I see what they've done, Get a shotgun out, I'll take him down. There we go. There's another one. The shotgun is one of the top guns in the world. Okay. One more. Nice. Okay, let's go. Like it. Let's read. Which way do we go? Let's wait, come on. Got some armor. Full. I think this, that shotgun needs to use a bit more. It is awesome. Pink in the brain here. I like it. We are destroying shit. Boom. Fuck up.
Elena Richardson, log entry 006.
Sorry, no. Secret boundary. Get some tunes. Boy, not fair.
We watched as the world over the gun gas and most
advanced. No, I'm dead. What the fuck? No, I need some more lives to help me out here, but we'll get through it. We will get through it. I don't mind starting again because we wasn't that far into it, but let's go. Boom, nice. Awesomeness. The good thing about starting again without dying is get to see more gore kills. Yeah. like it, I would have whacked him. I wouldn't be able to fix that. Full elf. Oh shit! No, not again, please, not again. That's my elf, come on. Come on. That's close. Go slash down, I'll get some bullets. Sweet.
Warning, all armed personnel, the most challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Oh no, no bullets, what the fuck? That was my last bullet.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007, March 3rd, 2160.
Okay. No monsters yet. Still no monsters. Giving us a bit of a refill there.
Facility.
Attention, emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My god, Dr. Hayden was convinced that he would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally to
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main...
Aw, oh, shit. Take him against this guy. Everyone else. Okay, I'll try. Shit. Nah, man, what the fuck? Difficult. Ah, he's resistant to super weapons, meaning my shotgun, maybe?
Warning, all ARC personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised. Come on,
come on, we're doing well, we're still in the front of the fucking way. Yes, yes, yes! Finally! Sweet. Exploration, we're doing it on there. 16, yes. Doing well. Did well there. To continue.
You have now destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the con maker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden has transferred himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
The final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Khan Maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars. In the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
BFG. Big fucking giant.
Just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
Boom. Go.
Hey, who are you? You can't be here.
Yeah, it's me, Doomslayer.
entrance to the BFG 10,000 is just across from this facility.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Warning, the Slayer has entered the facility.
Yes, I am.
Warning, BFG 10,000
is firing. Oh, nice.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
What the fuck is that? Yes, I want to go to it. Look at that! Look at that! Fuck you, bitch.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
What the fuck?
The entrance is locked. They know you are trying to get here.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Okay, so which one we're going out, TC? Progress, guys. Fuck off. Look at that. BFG.
I'm serious, that guy doesn't scare me. I'd like to see him try.
Yeah.
That control pod contains the energy source of the BFG 10,000. I'm lowering it for you now.
Telling you, he's on his way. I need you to. No!
Okay, the BFG 9000. Sweet.
The emergency exit portal should take you directly to the Mars surface facility.
Look at that. Fuck me.
Facility escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
Thank you. Leave. Yeah, nice tie. Problem.
Access to surface gun bridge granted. Manual loading initiated.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
See Jessica in HR. Your blood.
Sweet.
The ion catapult is designed to use only approved UAC ammunition.
Fire me at it.
Override loading sequence. Fire. 3, 2, 1.
Sick. Yeah, fucking found him. Thank you. Yay! No. Second life, I don't fucking know. We're doing well. Nice. come on. Okay, so we can go the ammo. Yeah, go the ammo. Sweet. Let's go. Down here. No, fuck that.
The myth of the Doom Slayer. His
power is real to
overcome.
Sweet.
I'm charting a flight path to Mars. Calculating thrust vectors. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
Sweet, so I think that's where we'll end this video.
This was before your time.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'll lay the rest of Samuel in the next video. But